to Leonard Cohen on the tube. So everything's imbued with significance, he says. Everybody knows that the fight was fixed, that the poor stay poor and the rich get rich. While I'm walking through everyone else's scenes, and I'm seen for who I dream I could be. To all the ones in Doc Martens, or reading The Guardian, or wearing their socialist hats. And I'm falling in love with all the above, 'cause there's something of you in their eyes. But I'm harboring murderous thoughts for the ones who I guess voted Tory. God forgive them, they know not what they do. They're too brainwashed or selfish to find out the truth. So the words, 5 more years reduce me to tears, and I'm paralyzed with fears for my kids. They're not rich, they're not men, they're not straight, they're not white. They may not be all right in the end. So I listen to Billy Bragg on the tube, and everything's imbued with hope. He's mixing pop and politics, and they ask him what the use is, and he offers them embarrassment and his usual excuses. Says you can sleep in with the sleepers, or be active with the activists, while we're waiting for the great leap forwards. Who I guess voted Tory. I'll forgive them after they're gone, and we've righted these wrongs when we've got back our hospitals, libraries, Royal Mail, National Rail, child support, legal aid. Fuck, we've made a mess. So yes, the words, 5 more years reduce me to tears, and I'm torn apart by fears for my kids. But you say, dry your eyes, don't mourn, organize, and I do realize that you're right. Possibility.